Between 7th and 8th Avenues and 31st and 33rd Streets in Midtown Manhattan, Madison Square Garden, and Wednesday Night Hockey, for a quarter century, there were only six teams. These were two of them, and we get to see them tonight, the Boston Bruins and the New York Rangers. Kreider trying to work in. McAvoy takes over there. It's cleared but spiked down by Shattenkirk, but carried ahead. And here's Wagner bolting back in. Wagner around in front, and a save made by Georgiev, shorthanded.
Yes, it takes a fortunate bounce for the Bruins, and then Wagner's off to the races. A beautiful play by the Bruins while shorthanded 200 feet away to create an offensive chance.
Former Sarnia Sting member getting it on now for a nice move by Hedl. Sent one across, and it popped up just wide of the net. Halak able to foist it away, chipped away from Nemesnikov. Dug out there and trickled on by Nordstrom. Across it comes now for Smith. Getting a piece of it was Halak.
Yaroslav Halak, I mean, this is a good save here off the shot from Brendan Smith. High and hard and right off the mask.
Grizzlick able to take over. Once more, hands it over to Krejci. Krejci across, McAvoy, save Georgiev. Tried to cover, couldn't. Scramble in front, it's lifted back on as far as center.
Everybody's kind of funneled to one side of the ice. The big save there from Georgiev.
And so back in deep it goes again. Taken by Zuccarello. Fed on back, score! It is Zibanejad who yet again has connected for the Rangers.
Doc, it's all about the defensive hustle. Look at this back check here from Zibanejad. He comes back. He's the guy that keeps the play alive. He throws it in behind the net. Zuccarello circles below the goal line, and a one-timer by the number one center of the Rangers.
Moving back on, it's brushed back across, and a two-on-one. Nemesnikov moving in, he's got Hedl with him, and it's broken up in front by Miller.
Look, 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 you got to shoot that puck. It tries to go all the way over. Good play from Miller.
Smith, the ex-Red Wing, able to play this back ahead for an angle across to Shattenkirk, who pirouettes. Handed it back over to the defense, and right back on comes Marchand with Pastrnak. Fed it across, and it went through him. A couple of Rangers had gotten back on him by that time. Working a little double shift duty. Thrown back across for Hayes. Panette one in front, Boston, bump it free. It was loose in the crease and battled for, but the whistle is blown. It has been covered.
A heck of a reception by Kevin Hayes. To be able to settle this puck down from his right skate is a rolling puck. He got it to his forehand. Instead of shooting it, he just shot it back into the traffic. Watch the left part of your screen. There's Hayes, reception off the skate, and now he chips it back. Halak is out, and this thing, maybe hits Krejci in the back of the helmet.
This is the second time in this period. Marchand, Bergeron, Heinen, no Pastrnak on this line.
Move back to another one as a shot score! Grizzlick let it go. It changed direction to the top shelf, and the game is tied at one.
Patrice Bergeron gets a little help. Puck's gonna come back from Marchand to Grizzlick. Get a body to the net. That's Heinen. We just talked about him being on that line. Grizzlick's gonna get the pass from Marchand. Take a step to the inside. Find a way to get that puck through. It's a seeing eye shot. The game is tied.
Just an opportunity.
Good advance there comes from Miller, and then on back deeper. Kept back at the point for a feed across for Krejci. Score! Stashed in at the front of the net by Pastrnak, and it's 2-1 Boston.
Quick, right back to the blue paint. All Pastrnak has to do is have a strong bottom hand on that stick. No chance for Georgiev.
And again, give the coach some credit. He changed the lines up to get a little bit more attention from his team, and it's worked out twice
for Hedl. And out of the box is Bergeron, picks up Marchand. Bergeron able to step by. Oh, that one ricocheted in on goal, and a follow-up right in on goal. And another stop was made there. Two in a row by Georgiev. The second one was on Heinen. As DeBrusk near the front. Bergeron deep, across, now Pastrnak. Bergeron steered it on goal, and that's answered there. And a good play made by Georgiev, and then they score! It is Bergeron on the tip, and it's 3-1 in favor of the Bruins.
Boy, just a creative power play. I'm not sure there's a guy in the league that's better in the bumper position than Patrice Bergeron. Quick hands, very good awareness, and obviously knows how to find the back of the net. Torrey Krug makes this all happen. Doc and Eddie talked about it upstairs. He keeps a play alive, bouncing puck, doesn't come out, keep it alive, and that allowed the Bruins to set up and eventually score.
Played to the back, and it's taken by Bergeron, and that shot didn't find its way all there. And then on back to Grizzly. Grizzly flings one, and a save made by Georgiev. Taken away, though, but then stolen right back by Denton Heinen. Given on over to Bergeron, and a save made by Georgiev. And you look at it now, and there are no Bruins that are anywhere near the boards. Up the middle, this goes off of Buchnevich, and it rolled off his stick and was stopped by Lack, and then out in front, score! It's Hayes! 3-2.
Right up the middle of the ice, Buchnevich. No shot, impeded a bit by Chara, and then Hayes comes right to the front of the net, and no chance for Halak. Let's not forget the great save from Georgiev on Heinen on that redirect right before the goal. Reed.
Achari with a wraparound backhand that was sent away by Georgiev, and it is Strome there. Yanked it on back. D'Angelo hands it across. Buchnevich with it there. Fires! Oh, off the post, rebound, score! It's Hedl, and the game is tied!
Strome gets it to D'Angelo. Buchnevich says, you know what, I'm going to shoot this puck. Second chance opportunity, and Hedl puts it past the lock.
Buchnevich not even shooting for the tip that was being provided by Hedl. Hedl capitalizes on the juicy rebound and puts it in.
Chara, and then taken by Solari, and then he's shouldered by Faust. And so who will win the battle of wills? A giveaway bet on it, shanked off the side on a setup that came from Faust across for the attempt by Vesey. Sent and knocked down by Bergeron, then Marchand dips the shoulder, escapes from McQuaid. Marchand around in front, lost it, got it back again, still is there, away from Strome. Fed it back over, Heinen, a shot that was blocked to the glass by McQuaid. Have made a change. Zibanejad and Zuccarello out with Shea. Bringing it on is Carlo. He's got Corrali butted it right into the glove of Georgiev. 1:20 to go. Zuccarello follows up, got it to Zibanejad around behind. Fed it to the slot. Shea a drive, and that one was kicked aside by Corrali. Right around in front, Zibanejad. Oh, what a save! My goodness! It's Halak robbing him and the Rangers of the game.
Oh, it doesn't get any better than that.
Second best shooter for percentage here, 46%, 4-for-7 this year for Mika Zibanejad. He scores!
Sells the shot, and then goes backhand.
For the game, he scores, and it continues. It's 1-1.
How about Charlie McAvoy taking this one?
Hometown guy. No, the poke check for the stick. We go on. He scores!
He's given a little to the Bruins bench. There's been a lot of chirping.
50th career shot for Krejci in a shootout. He scored on 14 of them. Rangers win!
What a huge comeback win for the Blue Shirts.
On the heels of a Monday night loss, when they were tied in the last minute and then defeated in the early stages of overtime, they are the ones who came back tonight and won in a shootout.